I feel so bad for Nadal's girlfriend. She has been getting harassed and bullied online just because she is dating Nadal. So guys, it has gotten so bad for her, poor Addy. So what happened is that basically people don't want Addy and Nadal dating because they're still Team Salish and Nadal. Sadly guys, Nadal has moved on from Salish and is now dating a new girl. And you guys seem to have a problem with that. It's gotten so bad to the point where their social media accounts are being banned just because people hate seeing them together. It was rumored that her account was banned or deleted on TikTok, and now Nadal's account has been banned as well. Nadal's girlfriend also went on a live stream and was answering some fans' question like, are Salish and Nadal still friends? She said yes, and someone even asked if she's friends with Salish, and she said no.
Are you and Salish friends?
No. Yes. Hi, buddy. Come here. Is Nadal to see Salish? Yes. Where's Nadal? He's coming, I think.
When was the last time you saw your boyfriend?
Yesterday.
We need to leave this poor girl alone. She's done nothing wrong. If Nadal wants to date someone new, then let him. Salish and Nadal are over, guys. Yes, they're still friends, but it looks like them dating will never happen. Also, besties, if you want to shout out in my video, all you have to do is tag me in some tea on TikTok, on YouTube, or on Instagram.